देखने में कई जगह राजमा मिले ना अच्छे से कश्मीरी।
Srinagar, you have to visit Maharaja Hari Singh's beautiful palace, which is now converted into a gorgeous hotel. So what if I couldn't be a Maharani back then? It's never too late. Would you believe if I say this is made of paper? Paper mache as an art was brought here by the Muslims of Persia in the 15th century. It is primarily based on paper pulp and is very richly decorated, as you can see. I'm going to pick this one.
Thank you.
This came from Germany in the 1930s, 40s, when one of the first Mercedes-Benz showroom actually started off in India, and that was in Srinagar.
Right.
So this was given to us by a couple of people. These are a couple of number plates which I found in Europe, which actually belong to original car owners. And somehow managed to, so essentially it's basically been a journey of a year and a half collecting things and putting things together.
Water spring called Chashma Shahi in Srinagar, but it is believed to have some medicinal properties. And the water is really sweet.
Well, at Pari Mahal, you can get the best view of the entire Srinagar.
Well, isn't this sweet? The beauty of Kashmir is world famous, but I think the true beauty of Kashmir lies in its people. They are all so forthcoming and friendly to all their visitors. Kashmir is all about warmth.
This is water lily. So sweet.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Tulip Garden of Srinagar. And I'm so lucky to be here at the right time because this garden is open only for 30 days in the entire year. Kashmiri to the core, British and more. Come to Chai Jai and indulge in 60 varieties of tea in Srinagar. Which is the salty tea, a very signature Kashmiri chai. Mughal Darbar is known to serve the most authentic Vaswan. Come, let's try it out. Begin your meal by washing your hands with soap, and quite a royal treatment, I must say.
I like this.
for a traditional Vazwan meal is truly enjoyed and relished if you eat with your hands. This is the floating market of Srinagar, which opens out at 5 a.m. and it closes by 7 a.m. So it's open only for 2 hours. It's more like a wholesale market where I just inquire about the price of spinach, and apparently if you buy it from here, it's only for 5 bucks. But if you go in the market and buy it, it's for 20 bucks. But now a lot of tourists have come to see the floating market. Okay, so our driver Satash tells us that the film Fitur was shot here. Katrina was living in that house and then she comes running on this bridge and comes and meets Aditya Kapoor right here on this pool. Well, we're just exploring the local village of Srinagar, and the locals live in these homes. This bridge and the shikara is the only access they have to get to their homes. What the name suggests, sukoon, which means peace and tranquility. Suddenly it's sunny. Someone said it right.
Chandigarh ka fashion, Kashmir ka mausam,
Bibi ka mood aur Kamal ka phool, iska koi bharosa nahi. Okay, and with that, my beautiful trip to Kashmir comes to an end, but I have to say there wasn't a single instance where I felt unsafe. Media has been hard or rather harsh in displaying stories of negativity and images of unpleasant situations, which are probably hyped and unwarranted.